then we need to find the other two.
Yeah, but...
Of course, Aaron, do I have any other Indian? Ever?
But do we know that this one goes into this one?
Okay, one I didn't know. And...
Flow.
Okay. Actually, yeah, I didn't know. Other words, I wouldn't have got it. Maybe, probably, actually not. But no, I could have done Thai food. I would have been happy with that.
I just told you we were having Indian food.
Yeah, but she didn't know it was Taj.
Well, of course it's Taj.
I said.
What else?
Aw, Aaron. Aw.
She yelled at Josh to order for her. So we need two more rods?
Well, I do owe you dinner if you want Taj. Well, not now, but...
Not right now, because I'm eating Taj.
Yeah.
You're not. Okay. So, they're not in here.
You went to that side, or when they were there?
No. Wait, fuck. How do I get out of here now? Wait!
All the way up.
There it is.
Yeah.
So you found... Whoa, that was loud. Door. You found one in the study.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. There was a note or something.
Oh, fuck. Not that one.
Oh my god.
Oh, I hurt. What?
Well, I thought we were saying Domino's. Get sponsored by Domino's. We said we should get sponsored by Skip the Dishes.
We should. That's a big ass company to be sponsored by. We got this crap. Where's our notes?
There you go.
What is this goo? Oh, oil. It's at the bottom, right?
Probably. Okay.
I think I have a migraine.
Whoa, that's not good. Are you dizzy?
I don't want to throw up.
Nauseous? Do you want me to be fine?
Yay!
Hold on, let me get some more.
Watch Ashley die.
Watch Ashley die stream. I'll also move this.
Four
and
phase.
This. And then this.
Steam flow cycle. No promises on not screaming. How do I get out of here? Help me! Okay. Figured it out. Alright. So if one was in the study, or that room, whatever that room is, I'm not really entirely sure. Maybe there's one in the one beside it. This game is real mommy. Okay. Ah! What the fuck? No, but I came through here and like all the furniture was like in the sky and then it fell.
What? Alright.
One in the study.
Wait, you didn't find the note?
No, I found...
Because the note tells you where the things are.
Apparently the music's a little too loud on here. Oh, did it?
Yes.
No, it didn't.
Is the music?
No. Damn. Turn that bitch down. What the fuck is private time?
Is that better?
So, private time is just, me, Aaron, and Brooke are gonna do some streaming one-on-one. You know, there's no set time or, like, date or anything. Just, like, if we feel like streaming, we'll stream. It'll just be us, because me and Brooke play video games all the time, and I wanted to stream some things other than just scary games and four-player games. So, that's what it is. It's private time with your favorite peppers. Oh, right, so you said it was a note.
Oh, it might be... Wreck?
Oh.
It might be mementos. No. Okay, it's definitely notes. Elevator machine instructions? Or machine equipment. Oh.
Machine equipment memo?
Yeah, check
machine equipment. Wait, oh, went all the way back to the top.
There.
Make sure that only discard the one which you are badly damaged. Oh, in the inner study rooms, in case all three would burn. It is in the study. Where the fuck was it hidden? We only found one in that whole time.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, it's probably. I plan to go into our page and fix a couple things. Hey, Nick.
We need Senpai back.
Who? Oh, yeah. Did she play this game?
I don't know.
She was crazy helpful when we played.
Mm-hmm.
Fatal Frame, though.
Mm-hmm.
Senpai. Demon Calcifer. Okay. I think you found one in this room. I'm pretty positive.
No.
No?
Go outside the window.
The window. Erin doesn't come to scary games. If she has a choice. Can I jump?
Yeah, jump over to the other side.
Ah! Okay. This is the most janky-ass platforming ever.
Yeah. Oh, you even need to jump?
I don't know, but I'm gonna jump anyway, because... Jump to freedom!
Go in that window. And then I found one in there, but maybe the other one's in there too. I always missed it. So I found it, I kind of found it, got excited, and left.
Yay. Oh, this just lights up, right? And tells a story. Oh, is that a gear? Oh, not to use though?
No.
Wait. Whatever this is freaking me out.
The mist?
That's mist?
Or dust?
Ooh, ooh. Bookshelf? Reveal your secrets? No. Nope. Man, you can really touch a lot of things in this game. Oil? Oh. Door? Was it in here?
Oh.
Is that where you found it?
I have no idea where I found it. I cannot remember that much. Huh. Oh, you're in the darkness.
Am I?
It doesn't look like it.
Wait.
Yeah.
Well, that made a difference.
I should probably turn the game brightness down a bit.
The what?
Game brightness down a bit so you can tell when you're actually in the dark.
Oh, okay. Find me a rod.
Will you die?
Yeah, I'm gonna die a little. Okay. I should have bought Advil.
Do you want Advil?
You have Advil?
Probably have Advil. I asked you if you need anything.
You said it is water.
You said you had something.
No, I had a smoothie.
Do you want me to get you Advil? Fruits.
I would like an Advil.
Okay.
I can play again.
Okay.
Will you get me an Advil?
Okay.
What's over here?
Fucking nothing. You do need to jump. Holy fuck. Okay then. Platforming. Done correctly. I fell to my death, Brooke. You do need to jump. Jesus! I got there no problem. That was janky. Deal with this. Oh. Edville. Take your drugs, kids.
So do you even find anything?
No, I don't think there's one in there. Unless you can see, like, some hidden little thing that I can't see. I don't see any, like, hidden paths or anything. Will that tell you anything? You know, the cylinder of truth?
Will it be my turn? Have I not shown restraint? My patience spans centuries. From where I came, mankind has not even wasted a breath. Yet I bow to you. I have done so much for you, and I have gained nothing in return. Agrippa, I trusted you. It was I who, in all fairness, should have entered that gate.
Yeah, that was helpful.
Very helpful.
We're eating Indian food.
I have no clue.
The study's not that big.
No, it's not. Whoa.
Oh, look.
Grab the run button.
The ground's not even that far. Jump to freedom.
Oh, there it is.
But they're both in, they're in the study? There must be, like... Break the window.
Yeah. When was it?
R. Maybe you need something a little more... I don't think
you... Oh, no, the other window's cracked. I remember now.
No, don't be that way. Watch me ball on stream.
You guys watch Ashley die.
Yeah, fuck. At least until 10 minutes from now when this Advil kicks in.
Yeah.
What's in there? What's in that door? There's a closed door. Yo, what's in that door? I'm looking at this wall.
Yeah, because...
Oh, it's this room. The bot king dog from hell. He's most. Oh fuck! That drawer opens so fast. I was sick, but I don't think I'm getting sicker. I think I'm just getting away from my cold. I need a mutsification.
Do you want your food?
Not at the moment. I'm thinking Indian food's probably not a smart idea at the moment.
That's fair.
Let's just kill everything. Kill the monster with that hammer.
Right?
That just wood hammer.
His face. That's got metal on top.
It's so tiny. It looks like a really tiny hammer, though.
Yeah. It's a baby hammer. Stuck on a wall there.
Baby hammer is baby. Are you gonna try to...
I tried. Can't say I didn't try.
Are we sure they're all in the study?
Well, it says hide the two in the study. In case they break. Whatever.
But we need three.
Yeah, but it says there's only two spare ones.
And there it was.
Yeah. Very salty.
But where the fuck is it?
I don't know.
Anybody look it up?
Yeah. I think we've spent long enough on it that we can...
What was it? It was just called a fuel rod?
Yeah.